I'm going to hospital now for rebook my appointment for January checkup. Sitting in the bus. I go early so I can queue up the first one because it's 9 o'clock. Open the hospital. Is Hong Kong University School. This is the other side entrance gate, and then the other side hall also gate there. People going to sit this bus because it's almost time for going to work. I tried to rebook my appointment in the hospital today. If I can get another booking for the ultrasound. I get up from the bus now, going to the hospital. This is it, the hospital. Queen Mary Hospital. Going up to the escalator. They're very strict inside here. If you don't show the appointment paper from the hospital, you cannot go inside because of the rules. And then for the COVID, another escalator going up. The hospital here is up in the hill. Because Hong Kong is not so many space land to build the building, so must some of the space that want to put building the plan how to make it. This is it. It's down there. I come from down there and going up here in the hospital. This is it. I'm going to off this one because I'm going to scan a leave home say. Must leave home before you enter. Leave home safe. Easy, put everything in the wall. Leave home safe, leave home safe before you go inside. This is it, guys. I'm finished rebooking my appointment here in the Queen Mary Hospital. Now I'm going back. Now taking a bus seating. It's getting more and more here in the hospital. A lot of people coming here. Better early come here so you can get the early finish. This is it, the Queen Mary Hospital block. Going down to take the bus to the other side of the road. I'm going down there to the other side of the road and take the bus there. So I want to walk up here in the bridge going through the other side road. Nice weather, it's not so hot, a bit warm now, winter is coming. I want to go down, use the stairs because make exercise your knees, because I'm getting, you know, I'm getting old now, so you make your exercise every day. I'm going walk through to the bus stop. That is the Queen Mary Hope Hospital. I go, it's up in the hill. I'm walking here going to the bus stop down here. That's the hospital I go and do my reappointment with. The bus is 17 minutes waiting for the bus to come. 17 minutes. I go and walk in the shade here because the sun is very hot. You look at here. This is the look like a jungle, and then the farther there is a building. Okay guys, bye bye for now. See you in my next vlog.